Hello and welcome. Today I'm going to show you how to make dal fry, a Punjabi recipe. Further, I have taken a mixture of all kind of dals like tuwar dal, masoor dal, moong dal and chana dal. So this I will wash and pressure cook till it becomes soft and tender. The ingredients needed for dal are 2 teaspoon of coriander powder, 1 teaspoon of chili powder, 1/4 of turmeric powder, salt as per taste, and 1 teaspoon of garam masala. This is 2 teaspoon of green chili and ginger paste. This I have crushed it. This is 1 medium size onion chopped. This is 2 medium size tomatoes, so I have chopped. And for tempering, I need few curry leaves, 1 teaspoon of mustard seeds, 1 teaspoon of cumin seed, 1 bay leaf, 1 small piece of cinnamon and 2 cloves. So now I'll start. Here I have heated 1 tablespoon of oil and 1 tablespoon of ghee. So to this I am going to add this. Curry leaves, mustard seeds, cumin seeds, bay leaves, clove and cinnamon. Now to this I will add onion, and saute this for few minutes till they become little soft. Onions are done. So I'll put these tomatoes and cook this till they are mashed. The tomatoes are done now. I'll add this ginger and green chili paste and this dry powder. Just saute for a minute. Now add this dal. And little water. About a cup of water. Just mix it. And let it simmer for a minute or two. So here our dal fry is ready to be served.